It's a place where you learn about learning. It's where you learn how to be a balanced person. You learn about yourself. You coming in is a step towards getting better at studying, getting better at organizing. Homework doesn't take as long when I employ the tools, but I understand it so much better than if I hadn't.
Time management, man, like, it's important stuff.
When you're writing a paper like at midnight at Davis, you cannot point out your own mistakes. When you come to the Writing Center, they're able to look at your writing in a different way, and it allows you to kind of see where you're struggling and how you can improve.
You did already.
They really make a big school small.
It provides a good space, relaxing and focused. I specifically work with Dr. Gigi Taylor. She's been a wonderful friend and wonderful coach. They help you with the culture, they help you with the grammar. Writing is actually the key step. You know, even you do great analysis, great research, but you need to write well.
It took me great distances from where I was initially coming into Carolina, being in a new country, not knowing anybody. I never did calculus in my life until UNC, and it's such a hard class. So I got like D's in the first test, and then I came here and Jackie was like, it's okay. I pushed and I got an A in the class.
Having resources like the Learning and Writing Center are crucial to a student's success. Just to have someone else there saying like, I hear what you're going through. Let you know you're not the only one who's gonna go through this, nor are you the last one who's gonna go through this.
Everybody is so positive, and I feel like positivity is crucial for being successful at Carolina.
I feel like I'm more set for life by coming here. They really, really care. It's like a friendship.